For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. Deepika Padukone has always been reluctant to bring her personal life in the limelight. However, marriage seems to have transformed this diva, and now during an interview when she was asked about how it felt to wake up beside Ranveer each day and send him to work, Deepika candidly replied, "It feels special because I have stayed alone for so long that I cherish these feelings." Oh, now this was quite a cute thing to say. Deepika and Ranveer Singh's love story began years ago, and the two have also acted together in quite a few films, including Goliyon Ki Raas Leela Ram Leela, Bajirao Mastani and Padmavat. During this time, their on-screen as well as off-screen chemistry became the talk of the town, and the two recently tied the knot in November. So a month after their fairy tale weddings, hearing what Deepika said about Ranveer indeed must have brought a smile to everyone's face, hai na?